What you should never do with your iPhone 4G that you've just bought. Yeah. Taking a video.